This is my custom smartwatch. I use it to control TVs, drive my pocket bots, control my cat's toys, and many other things. You guys have been asking for this video for a while, so here we go. My watch is USB rechargeable, has a temperature sensor, a digital compass, a small flashlight, and lots of settings. The case is 3D printed and measures 38 by 45 millimeters. It weighs 21 grams. Inside, there's a 320 milliamp-hour LiPo, the PCB, and a 1.54-inch ST7789 LCD. The strap is a NATO design from Crown and Buckle. The PCB is a custom two-layer board with three buttons, an IR emitter, an RV8803 real-time clock, and the BNO055 IMU. At its heart is the AT90 USB 64. I went through several iterations of the PCB. Getting it right was an interesting exercise. I intentionally stayed away from Wi-Fi capabilities, but maybe my next design will have that. Power management is very important. I make heavy use of sleep modes and wrist orientation sensing to do this. The LiPo is the same battery I use for my pocket bots. It lasts for 2 days at the most, and it charges in about an hour and a half. It's well enough designed that I've never had a problem with rain or the occasional splash of water. I use it as my daily driver because it's so useful and reliable. Which features should I add next? Thanks for watching.